My name is Rup Magon, that's spelled R-U-P-M-A-G-O-N. I play the role of Arur Singh, who was the Maharaja's man Friday. He was his right-hand man, who was an astute British Sikh.
Can you talk a little bit about why you think this story is so timely and relevant for an audience in 2017?
Well, I think that with what's going on, of course, with immigration and what's going on with just in general in the world, and everybody's just fighting over over race and religion and on all that stuff, I think that it's definitely timely in the sense that this is a story that's being told with a different perspective. We have known about the Maharaja, we've known about Maharaja Dalip Singh from what's been written and the documentaries, but there's never been a feature film about him, and with a completely different Punjabi Sikh perspective. And no corners were cut. The filming was done in the nicest locations in England and in India. And the cast, you know, from Jason Fleming to Amanda Root and Satinder Sartaj and Shaban Azmi, I get to play a role as well. I think that this perspective needs to be told, and as you said, it's timely. It's a good time to say this.
What does it mean for you to be a part of specifically an international celebration of Indian cinema like the London Indian Film Festival?
First of all, it's my first. It's something that I've never been a part of. I'm initially a musician, and so yes, we've done a lot of concerts around, but to be here at the BFI and to be here doing, you know, opening, being part of the opening the film, it means a lot, because there have been so many major films that have come across here, and just to be sort of put on the same platform, I mean, it's an honor. I think that there's a reason you're seeing more global Indian cinema, is because Indian cinema itself has matured and understood that there are audiences outside of India, and there are audiences that have a completely different perspective on not only story, but acting sense. You have the Western sense of acting, and you have the Eastern sense of acting. And I think that with this newfound information, they've been able to tell that story in a way where it's much more adaptable, and where everyone can see it and appreciate it at the same time.
Hi, my name is Ranjit Singh Shubh. I play Tarkul Singh in The Black Prince. It's a character. I play somebody who's double my age. He's about 60 something in the film. So that was a nice transformation there. But he mainly plays the character where in The Black Prince, where Dalip Singh, he takes Dalip Singh back to his roots, and he's instrumental in taking him back to where he belonged in the first place.
Why do you think this story, historical though it is one that resonates so powerfully, it seems, with an audience in 2017?
I think the reason why it resonates still in 2017 is because, first of all, it's a story that hasn't been told properly yet. I believe that it's a story that needs to be told well, and I believe Gavi, the director, Gavi Raz, has done that really well. It's a story that I feel... It's a very universal story, because it deals with raw emotions more than anything, and it deals with characters that have raw emotions, raw personalities, and that's the main thing, because I believe any piece of filmmaking, with any art, when there's emotions involved and when you're heavily relying on emotions, it will always connect with a global audience, no matter what time, 2017 or whichever year. It's mainly because of the emotions people will connect with it, and at the same time, it's a history piece, so it's very educational for them as well.
Why is this such an important story to tell, and can you talk about your experiences making the film?
Our experience was overwhelming, and this is the most fascinating story for me, because this is from my history and culture, and Maharaja Ranjit Singh was iconic figure from our history, from our land, the Kingdom of Punjab, and the Britishers brought him here in his early age and converted into Christianity. So this is the story from my community in northern part of India. Majority of the people don't know, so it's the story needs to be done. So that's it. We are here in LIFF and BFI. It's very honoring moment for me, and thank you for your love and support. I have to portray Maharaja from 16 to 55. So it was a little rough. In the morning I was 16, in the evening I was dying in 55. So you have to maintain that body language and that dilemma and that British aristocratic feel, and especially that Buckingham Palace Queen's English, that accent, because in English film making they are recording the dialogues on set. It's sync sound, it's not dubbing after the film. So that was a little hard, but it went well, and everybody was so helping. And Spana Azmi Ji and Jason Fleming, Amanda Root, many legend actors from England and America and India, they helped me a lot. And here we are in LIFF, and BFI is a very honoring moment for me. And love you all. Thank you very much.